this week's Hopeless Gamblers are a sexy Dublin outfit, Cowboy X.
Oh, Cowboy X! Oh, yeah.
Well, listen, love, ditch the weirdos. They're bringing you nowhere, let me tell you. Yeah. Solo.
Right, here on our magical wheel are 10 songs, oh, yeah, including your own track, Break Me.
Break Me. Break Me. The other nine are tracks on Earwax from the year we all last went broke, 1981.
That's right.
Okay, Karen, the pressure's on. Spin that wheel.
Come on. Oh, good. Yeah. Oh, yes, yeah. The singing goes wrong, love. You always get a job as a chicken choker.
Oh, what? Oh!
Blew in there.
Yes, they've landed on Kim Wilde's 1981 hit Kids in America. Let's have a look at the original.
Let's have a look.
Clearly, you've got the moves down. Now you're going to need the music, the lyrics. Best of luck. You've got 7 minutes to do it.
Okay. Well, good luck with that now.
Cowboy X, everyone.
Off you go. Cowboy X. In 6 minutes and 50 seconds. Hurry up, there'll be 5 minutes.
Well, she should definitely get rid of that baggage.
Right, Caroline, are the Cowboy X saddled up and ready to ride the rock and recession road, you or what?
They sure are, Ballydung Bandidos. Back with their rock and recession challenge, all learned off. It's Cowboy X with Kids in America.
Looking out a dirty old window, down below the cars in the city go rushing by. I sit here alone and I wonder why. Friday night and everyone's moving, I can feel the heat but it's soothing, heading down. I search for the beat in this downtown, the young ones are going downtown, the young ones are growing. We're the kids in America.
Whoa.
We're the kids in America.
Whoa.
Everybody live for the music around.
Na 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 na.
Say
na 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 na. We're the kids. We're the kids. We're the kids in America. We're the kids. We're the kids. We're the kids in America. We're the kids. We're the kids. We're the kids in America. We're the kids. We're the kids. We're the kids in America.
And that is it for another Monday night on the Podge and Rod Show.